A story you'll only see on WPBF 25 News. A witness comes forward after a teenager was hit by a car while rushing to get to her bus stop. The crash happened this morning on 58th Avenue in Vero Beach. John Zanitas went to the scene and has the story.
You can see traffic moves pretty fast on this road. This stop sign is where the bus stop is. Right across the street, this light blue house, that's where I'm told this student lives. She was running across the street to catch the bus when she was hit.
Was that on the side of the house having a cigar in the morning time?
It was just before sunrise.
Like slow motion, she was going.
Robert Gordon saw his neighbor's teenage daughter running across the street to get on the school bus.
The bus driver had everything flashing, everything was on. All the lights were working, everything. I didn't know how she didn't see that.
Gordon says a car was coming the other way, full speed.
Car hit the back of her left leg and flipped it all up in the air, boom, and dropped down right there.
So you saw her fly up in the
air? I saw her fly up in the air and drop down.
Amazingly, after being hit, the teenager was still conscious and talking.
She was moving. She was, you know, she said she was just in a lot of pain.
The driver stayed at the scene. Gordon says it was as if she completely ignored the school bus's flashing lights and stop sign.
She was going. Like she didn't even see the bus. She was just moving, going.
That student was taken to Lawnwood Regional Medical Center in Fort Pierce, where she is now recovering in the trauma center. That driver of the car has been cited. In Vero Beach, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.